Good morning. I'm Mitz Bailey. I'm a volunteer with both Tennessee National and with Cyndi. We're here today to trap birds, and that'll be my job. Earlier today, we set the traps up. This is a specially designed cage that we use, much like a bird cage, but it's got a drop-down door on it. Earlier today, we set it up on a stand. We put it on the stand so we can assimilate just as much the natural lie of the hummingbird feeder. Feeder is set a little bit to the back and a little bit up. As you well know, when a hummingbird goes into the garage, he's going to fly up. He doesn't fly down, and so that's what we hope here. But we also have a remote that is the Lockerman 2000. But the guy made it, and it's just a remote controls for a little car. And you've got a box up here on top, and it's just got a pin that goes in and out based on hitting the remote here. So we can close the door, and it won't work. Close the door and capture the bird. Okay, we've caught a bird. We activated the gate or door, and it has fallen down. Okay, we'll extract the bird so we can take it over to Cyndi to band. I'm going to put my hand in behind it because a hummingbird can fly backward. Distract it with something in front. Capture the bird. We'll place the bird in a bag. It's a little mesh bag, and that calms the bird. We close it because they can crawl out. We'll reset the trap. And take the bird over to Cyndi to band.